To measure the area and circumference of a circle, you need to know three things: pi, radius, and diameter. Diameter is the length from one end of a circle to the opposite side. Radius is from the center of a circle out to any end, and pi is 3.14. To get the area of a circle, it is pi times radius squared, and to get the circumference of a circle, it is pi times diameter. Thank you.